the hated haunts of man. Oh, hide me on some rock and compass jar, where I may spend unseen life's little span, and never hear of guilt and misery more. There are recluse within some lonely cave. I'll read and watch and meditate and pray. I'll list the murmurs of the rolling wave and mark the rising. And the setting ray, no helpless animals for me shall bleed. The hand of nature shall my wants supply. I'll view them as at liberty they feed, and their delight shall be my luxury. Oh, how I long for solitude like this, for nature's innocence and nature.